So today's video is going to be my January favourites, and you may notice a difference in the quality of this video as my camera has now been fixed. Okay, so I haven't got as many favourites as I normally do, I don't think, but mostly makeup and hair products. So we just go ahead and get started. So the first thing would actually be my Nintendo DS. And now this is the Nintendo DS Lite. I just have the pale pink one. I used to have the white one, but it broke somehow. And the favorite game that I've been playing is Super Mario. And I'm on World 8. Somehow I skipped World 7, which I don't know how that works. But if you've played Super Mario and know how to get onto World 7, please let me know in the comments below, because I really want to try Level 7. Or World 7. And then the next product or thing, favourite for this month, is just a random white tooth comb for your hair. And I use this when my hair is wet after the shower, so it doesn't damage my hair as much, because when I get out of the shower my hair is really knotty, so I need to brush it out somehow, and using a wide tooth comb definitely is not as damaging as a normal brush for your hair, especially when it's wet. So the next product, or products, because they sort of go together, is the Charlie Sprays, and my two favourite ones for this month have been Red and Touch. And I absolutely love the packaging of these, really, really cute. And these are by Revlon, or Revlon, and they're only about £1 each. It depends where you get them from. Some places may be a little cheaper or a little bit more expensive. But they've actually changed the spray of it. It's come into a bit of a weird shape. I suppose it fits your finger better than it used to do. Used to fit thing. Huh? Anyway. This is delicious. And I keep Red in my school bag, so I can just spray it on throughout the day. So that is these two. I like this packaging more, but I probably like the smell of this one more so. So going on to the next favourites, and this is going to be a clothing sort of piece in general, because I've been loving them so much, and that's leggings, especially for the winter of January, for the month of December and January, but I don't think I mentioned them in my December favourites, I don't remember. Anyway, I just have two to show you. I have this one, which is a really thick knit sort of material. It's got neon pink and it has grey and black pattern, and just really, really comfortable. And then the other pair that I'm going to show you is one that you've most likely already seen if you've seen a couple of my fashion videos or favourites videos. I think I may have shown these in my December favourites. So they're just a tribal pattern, similar to the ones before, but these are more neutral and this one has neon pink. Going on to hair products. It's the Herbal Essences Beautiful End Split End Protection Cream, and you leave it in, and it's for dry slash dull ends with raspberry, red raspberry and silk extracts. Really good smell. Anyway, it just looks like this, as you can see. And I love this little circle, it's really, really shiny. And then just like that at the end, and this was around £2.50. That's quite good. This is 150 milliliters. If I just squirt a bit to show you what it looks like, let me see. So you can see it's just a white cream, and I just go through my ends like this, and then actually I twist them as well to get them all evenly distributed throughout my ends. And I think it really does protect your ends, especially when it's windy. And then the next one is also by Herbal Essences, and it's the Hello Hydration Rinse Me Out Deep Nourishing Intensive Mask for Dry and Damaged Hair with Hawaiian Coconut and Orchid Extracts. And this one you rinse out. So this is definitely my favourite line of herbal essences, is the blue one, the Hello Hydration one. I've tried the shampoo and conditioner before and it makes my hair so soft, so I really, really love that one. And then this again I think was around £2.50. Now going on to makeup. So the first one is by Essence, and it's just a base illuminating makeup base, 20 milliliters, and this was around £4.49, I think it was. And you can find Essence Makeup at Ulta. And I've actually been doing a mix of the way I use this. Sometimes I use it as a highlighter on my cheekbones. So I just dot it along my cheekbones and slightly up here. And then I rub it in. Or I put my foundation onto the back of my hand and then squirt a little bit of this onto it and then mix it all in. Quite a lot comes out at a time, so I have to squeeze really carefully. As you can see, it's really nice. And then the next blush is by Rimmel London, and it's the lasting finish soft colour blush. 050 Life Pink, and for some reason I couldn't talk just then, I have no idea why. Anyway, mono powder blush, natural sheer finish, long lasting smudge resistant. And I put this on with a blush brush, obviously. But it just looks like this, and it has this sort of Union Jack thing on it. Flag, print thing. I don't know. Anyway, this really, really nice soft pink blush. I don't know if it's going to pick up on camera because it's so really nice and very natural looking, especially for a powder blush, I think. The only thing that some people may not like it for is that it has a little bit of gold shimmer in it, but I think it's okay. It's very subtle shimmer like the other, like this. And then the last two products are two mascaras. So the first one is the Colossal Volume Express Mascara Smoky Eyes. Just looks like this, and I love the packaging, especially the top part. So pretty. So this is what the brush looks like. And I think this one is more lengthening and separating more than volumizing, which is why I love pairing it with the Rocket Volume Express by Maybelline. So this is what the brush looks like. Extremely short bristles and loads of them as well, which I think is why it's so volumizing and it's also lengthening. And so the reason why I'm showing you these two is because I think the combination of these two is fantastico. But I'm wearing it today, so if I show you my eyelashes, if I can, it focuses. That's what my eyelashes look like with it. And when I'm using these two mascaras, I don't feel like I have to curl my lashes because this one's great separating and lengthening, and this is really, really volumizing and lengthening too. So I think my eyelashes look great with it, and these two are definitely amazing probably. So that is it for my favourites video. I hope you enjoyed watching and I hope the quality is better. Leave a comment below what your favourites of this month or the last month of January was. Goodbye everyone!